So here's something unusual. I was passing by over here on Clifford Street and I saw this tree looking pole. It's actually a light pole, but a tree actually, or vine, it looks like some kind of bush actually grew around it, and then somebody started shaping it as it grew. Isn't that cool? So you can see the light pole right there. That's very cool. I wish somebody had a imagination for every pole here in Albuquerque, New Mexico.